everybody. Thank you for coming to my channel and watching me play. Thank you to all my subscribers. I appreciate it so much. I can't believe people watch my things. Okay, so today, what I want to do, I've got a MDF board, quarter inch. I've got it all primed with just house paint. And I want to do like an almond blossom tree, mostly with balloon dip. So I want to flood the sky, well, flood maybe most of it with this light blue. Lots of bubbles in there. I just shook it. And then I'm going to do like a branch tree type thing, I hope. And then I'm going to balloon kiss some almond blossoms all around the tree. I got a balloon and thought I'd try. I blew up one of my gloves. I don't know if that's going to work. Maybe just give me a bit of a different shape. So here goes. I think I got everything I need. I got my airbrush on standby. I'll probably need that a bit for the stems. Okay, here we go. Okay, some nice blue sky there. All right, so this is the tricky part. Got to think of my branches. I'm just trying to decide. It's more just a branch. It's not really going to be a tree because I'd have to make the blossoms too small. So I just have to think of how I want this tree to go. I think I'm going to skip the tree idea. I don't know. We'll see. Let's go. Let's just go. So far, so good. Just trying to decide if I need another little offshoot there, I think. Okay, let's go with that. So that's black, and then I'm just going to do a little bit of copper. I don't want these to be too thick. I'm going to try and kind of mix these colors together a little bit. I'm gonna get my airbrush and just kind of blend those colors a little bit. Yeah, that's good. That's what I was after. Okay. I think that's all I need. Whoops. It's going to spread a bit more as well, and that's okay. Yeah, I've Actually, I see one more little thing I gotta do. So here we go. So I'm going to, gotta think about this. I think I'm gonna start with a little bit of this, little dots. Here we go. Don't know what I'm doing. Okay, now we're gonna see what's gonna happen. Hey, where do you start? Okay, here it goes. I thought I should put a tiny drop of this green in the middle. I don't think I'll do it with all of them. I'll just the tiniest drop. It's almost too big. Just touch it. I'm not going to put it in all of them just in case. Go with that. Oh, okay. Scary part. Start with this guy. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Cool. Pretty. Okay, I'm gonna do something, but I'm gonna let that sit for a minute. Pretty, it's pretty. I'm gonna put a little bit of this green, two colors of green. One's fluorescent, the other one's light. I'm just gonna try, I just would like a little bit of, if I don't wreck it. Yeah, I think I need a little bit. Kind of cute, but it needs more filling, I think. So I need some white. use that as a base. Just going to re-dip a few of these. Yeah, it's more white. The white keeps kind of disappearing. It was iridescent white, so maybe it's reacting kind of funny. I'm going to leave it for now and see what all it does. I feel like I might have to come back and put more white on because the white keeps kind of disappearing. I might get a different white, maybe because it's the iridescent. So let's leave it for a little bit and we'll come back in a little while and see. Okay, I'm going to try some different paint. I'm going to try, because my white's all disappearing, and it's like almond blossoms are white. So I'm going to, I've got some just plain white house paint. I'm hoping that that won't disappear. That other paint, the iridescent is just kind of disappearing, which I guess it shouldn't surprise me. So I'm going to hit it again with this white. Hopefully I won't lose all my pink. Well, there it is. We'll see. See how it dries.